Thor's command to curb our onslaught.
I crave a tale of tall ships and fearless heroes for heart's ease.
Listen well, friend. Lighten your mood by words unspin of warriors born.
They will sing of this battle in Shore's Hall forever. But your fate lies elsewhere. When you have completed your count of days, I may welcome you again with glad friendship and bid you join the blessed feasting.
All hail the Dragonborn! Hail him with great praise!
When you are ready to rejoin the living, just bid me so. And I tarry not too long. The land of the dead is not meant for mortals to linger. When you are ready to rejoin the living, just bid me. Return now to Nerf with this rich boon from Shore, my lord. A shout to bring a hero from Sovngarde in your hour of need.
Necessary. Alduin had... But I cannot celebrate his fall. Zutiraz Ach Ochma. Perhaps. At least it will continue to exist. And, as you told me once, the next world will have to take care of itself. But I forget myself. Krosis. Solos Midfadon. You have won a mighty victory, Shahroch Kongra. Savor your triumph, Dovahkiin. This is not the last of what you will write upon the currents of time. Goran, I feel younger than I have in many years. Many of the Dovahkiin are now scattered across Kizal. Without Alduin's lordship, they may... may yet bow to the Vaxen, rightness of my Thun. But willing or no, they will hear it. Fare thee well, Dovahkiin.